At the Digicel Foundation, we work together with our local community to create a world where no one gets left behind. The Digicel Jamaica Foundation was the first of our four foundations. We set out on a mission to build Jamaica through our three portfolios: special needs, education, and community development. To date, we've invested approximately US$40 million to impact lives in a meaningful way. Through our special needs portfolio, we've been able to raise awareness for those living with multiple disabilities. We've helped to change stigmas through our awareness-raising campaigns, give access to education for children with special needs through our 10 special needs centers, raise almost $500,000 US dollars through our Digicel 5K run for special needs. Our education portfolio executes projects in partnership with the Ministry of Education, Youth and Information, aimed at advancing the minds of Jamaica's future leaders. Each year, we aim to aid at least one primary school with major renovations to their facilities. These renovations assist them with becoming registered with the Early Childhood Commission. We've also established 13 science labs at secondary schools across the island to encourage STEM education among high school students. This includes the distribution of 42 mobile science labs in high schools and created 231 enrichment rooms in partnership with USAID and the Ministry of Education, Youth and Information to promote literacy and numeracy in primary schools. We invest approximately $400,000 US dollars each year to support community projects. This is done through our two grants, a Build Jamaica grant and a micro grant called Make a Muckle. These grants enable community-based organizations to renovate community spaces, establish sustainable social enterprises, support local farmers. Since COVID, our volunteer network has helped us to distribute almost $1 million US dollars in aid through our Operation Safe Mode initiative. This initiative saw us sanitizing public spaces to make them safe and donating sanitizers and equipment to safeguard Jamaica's most vulnerable communities, advocating for persons to follow the government protocols through our Safe Mode ad campaign, feeding at-risk families through the provision of over 2,000 food boxes, enabling students through the donation of 1,100 tablets to students with special needs, and donating over US$670,000 in data plans for students to enable distant learning. The Digicel Foundation is there for our communities in Jamaica, helping to create a world where no one gets left behind.